He'll be okay.
Yeah. Wanna hear something really weird? I got a message about getting my missing car back.
From who?
No idea. Whoever it is, they wanna meet.
Think it's safe?
They picked the parking lot north of the beach. Means there'll be plenty of people. Even so, think you could...
I'm in.
Thanks. See you there.
Alright guys, welcome back to more Need for Speed Heat. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue.
How's it going? Listen, I figure we maxed out on our daylight options. If you want to know more, come meet me.
Oh, okay, so... Let's see, is there anybody? Oh, there's nothing left in... Oh, I gotta be 240, huh? I'm gonna try it anyway. See if we can do it. Great. I was hoping it'd automatically put you at night. I don't have to go all the way back to the garage.
I told you, I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom.
25K? And I have to be what is it? 240? RP recommended? Nothing.
Got some crazy turns in this one. Watch out. Early days. This track's got a few surprises yet. Keep that up and you got no worries.
Just started trailing the Ford Focus. Let's fire up the night.
Listen up, we have a hotshot rolling around in a Ford Focus.
Can you just pretend like this is challenging you just a little bit?
I want that driver found, no excuses.
Now let's try to finish this thing. I'd be happy with that.
Traffic was on this track. That is a good job.
Looks like you lost them. I'm calling it off.
Guess we're not gonna catch this one.
That did not disappoint. Okay, that didn't look like that tested you at all. But I think I got something lined up that will.
See, I get our funds, but I bought this Focus and upgraded it. And that vacuumed all the money out. I unavailable during night. Okay. Drifting, that's more point based versus position based. Well, yeah, your position is based on points, but that's why I feel like you really don't need to be recommended as long as you're getting those drifts. Oh, no wonder. It's a daytime. So what we're gonna do. Can't even fast travel. Are you serious? Actually, you know what? I think we have to end it. I won't place the darn. Oh, the old map for most one, I think it was Rockport. You know what I'm saying? Most one map, that was Rockport. It wasn't a fictional game. Back is that short. That is a chunk. Mm-hmm. 25k and that was good. But mainly because see, I didn't tune this for drifting. I was just doing it off of default.
Making a name for yourself. Slowly.
I was thinking, maybe you should ease off the nighttime stuff for a while. Just until all this blows over.
Track set up and waiting for you. All you gotta do is show. And try not to lose.
Show and try not to lose, huh? Driving story. Try this again. I'm 40 points under the thing. Let's see if I can complete it. At night again. Thought they just said stop the night stuff.
This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win,
you get to say you beat the best drifter in the city. Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. See you at the bottom. Keep pushing now. I gotta say, you look better. One last big slide, come on. Gotta keep that focus. Not forgetting that one anytime soon. Tough being so good all the time. How about something really special?
Ooh. Killed it.
That wasn't even a contest.
Nope.
shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously. Didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track. I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Ring that bell so you don't miss an upload. I'm out of here. Peace.